Checking out. Check out the banana tree. Getting big, baby. Now down here we got, if you can see it, the little baby one. Call it the pup. Yeah, this banana tree. Whew. I planted this almost 2 months ago. Oh, I ain't sure y'all got the little.
Watermelons going on.
I was actually in the midst of this is this Persian lime tree, and I was feeding it, and the watermelons I was feeding it just popped up and started growing, so I just let them grow. I ain't been doing nothing special. Special at all. Come out here every now and again and check on my lime tree, really. Now I have to look at these also. Which ain't nothing wrong with that. And the watermelons will hide from you. They love the shade. Oh yeah, this is my tea tree. And then we got the grapevine down in there. Some sunflower, black oil sunflower seeds. These vines starting to grow everywhere. Let's check out some more of the melons. I don't know if you can see that. Down here, I'm trying something different with this carpet. It's a missed one. Oh well, too damn hot out here anyway. But y'all see that one right there? Y'all can see it. Really can't even see it. So hot. Gotta go. But yeah, that's back to the banana tree.